Hello, Ashish.
Hello, sir.
Hola. Okay, Ashish is a new keyboardist, and today we're gonna be working on Zoro one. Okay, I think we have done till Zoro 30, but Zoro one I have not recorded. So when I recorded with Ashish today, I'm holding it for quite some time. You can take a screenshot and print it out if you wish to. Zoro exercises are simple exercises made for piano and keyboard to play both hands together to make sure that your fingers start moving faster than normal it is. So Ashish, let's go very, very slowly. One, two, three, four. Zoro exercises are something that you keep doing them for 32 times minimum. Okay, I'm gonna hold it one more time, then you can get a picture of this thingy. All right, Ashish, now let's speed up. We're gonna look like ta 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 ta. Okay, now this is not planned video. This is like in between lessons. So if you make a mistake, doesn't matter. Just try to go on. Okay, Ashish, let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. Some mistake and some slips, you manage to play it. Okay, we don't intend to practice and play and record something nice. This is in between lessons, and I would like to go this way. If you even make a mistake, it's fine. It's for you guys to understand what to do and practice it. Okay, not to find fault in the student, because it's from the live lesson. All right, wish you all the best.